Okay guys, so I have this basic t-shirt that I wanted to make cooler. As you can see, I'm now marking the spots where I'll be making holes. Then I took scissors and cut the marked spots. Then I stretched them to make them look like they are meant to be there. Trying it on, and wow, it looks better than expected. Are you gonna try it?